today is a very special day at Last Day Studios. Today I'm going to be unboxing, as you can see here, a designer monitor. It's basically a 4K monitor. It's my first 4K monitor. It's a BenQ PD2700U. The reason I'm doing this is because I'm going to build a PC this year, Lord willing. But I never made it quite a priority. Finances have never fully lined up. So anyway, links in the description to my build that I have planned. This is the first of it. I'll be using this, this 4K monitor with my little 14-inch gaming laptop until I actually have the PC built. So this would be just kind of a way to tie me over, hopefully. I cannot wait to share this moment with you. Oh yeah, online factory calibration report, it says. So basically they're letting you know that it's factory calibrated. Well, look at that, Brandon. Good job. You opened it upside down, dumped all the parts out. You know, if I had read the box, I would have known that I was dumping it upside down. Hey, what happened to this? I'm just gonna clear the space here for now. So, anyway, we have the mount. An impressive stand. Almost smashed my finger there for a second. Well, that is pretty easy. Let's see, power cable, HDMI cable. DisplayPort cable, and I guess that's USB 3. Wow. It's a pretty big monitor. No, easy enough. Wow, that's so cool. This is gonna be so wicked awesome. Look, it's the perfect width. That is so awesome. All right, so I got it all plugged in. Here's the power. Whoa, this is, yeah. Oh, move this. Whoa. I don't need to mirror this. Extend these displays. Let's see if that works better. Okay, yeah, now I'm seeing that image in 4K. Initially, I was duplicating displays and this was my main monitor. All right, let's see this in 4K, yo. The image looks great, but I can tell that it's not like super smooth. I'm sure it'll look even more smooth once I actually build my PC and it'll probably be more natural and stuff. But yeah, this is amazing. I really wish I had that keyboard. That keyboard was late in the mail. It'll be here. I'll have it in a day or two, but it's supposed to sit right here, and so I don't have to keep doing this over here. Let's look at the PC build in 4K. All right, cool, there you go. Hey, I can see the whole list on one page. Can't do that on this one. Well, I'm gonna keep playing with this 4K monitor and see if I can get all the bugs worked out. I may have done the best I could for an old Windows 7 machine. Pairing this with a non-1080p laptop is not gonna be ideal, I'm sure, but it's all that I've got to go for right now. So anyway, again, if you wanna see the specs of my new PC that I'm gonna be building, the link's in the description, and I'll catch you guys later. I'll see you in the next cover. Thanks.